Hi, my name is Sean Eric Jones, and I'm doing the Cold Water Challenge. My charity of choice is the prevention of snow blindness in cats. I'm calling out Abe Lincoln, Nancy Grace, Danny Bonaducci, the lady that invented Spanx, Bill Brasky, who's the son of a bitch and the father of every man here, and Daniel Tosh. It's rock and roll.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
How is the water?
I think I lost my two bobbers out there. It's so cool.
Yeah?
I think a perch nibbled on my butt cheek. Something touched me here. It was a twig or something. I don't know. Oh, Betty's all wet.
So how you feel donating to knowing that your money's gonna go good to charity?
I don't even really like cats that much. If they're blind, who cares? I feel better, I guess. I'm just really cold. I guess this was all in good fun. Glad I could help.